I would hit on or approach someone I really like and want to get to know, knowing that they are already in a relationship.
If she's dating you, bro, she shouldn't be flirting back.
But
you shouldn't be flirting with her in the first
place. No, that's like testing the waters. It's not complete
hard. Why would you test the waters if someone's in a relationship? Because you need to respect the relationship.
I guess that's how I think. You know, if I see someone I want to flirt, they flirt back, let's go.
No, I'm just asking, like, if the roles were reversed, would you like someone tasting the waters with your partner?
It's like, I honestly, first of all, you know, if someone dates me, they'll have the best time of their life. I know what type of person I am.